Hello everyone, this is Shuttle-Ori-1, and welcome back to Civilizations. Civilizations 5, where we build civilization and try to stand against wars. Whatever, we just build a civilization. That's the best part. And I get to name it, but we're Washington here. We get these, and we get... present discount. Continue your journey. Oh yeah, we were at war. The great war between our two nations has commenced. He has many troops down here. Thank you. Okay, sorry guys, just don't worry about it. I need more troops. Army's being eliminated. Wow, I did not expect that. My lands are being attacked. Dude! Seriously, stop! What is this Siamese villager doing in the... He's gonna go build a city, isn't he? He's gonna go build a city on my land. Like, over here. Pikemen. It's gonna take 30 turns, but I have no other alternatives. There's just way too many guys. Work boat, go work. You've lost more troops than me, dude. Why are you still trying to fight me? But he's still got like infinite more. He's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of the Jaguar things. And 2 sets of archers. Pikemen are good at taking these guys down, but I only have 1 set left now. All this war is not doing good. He's made peace with you guys. So look at this, he systematically with his army takes out everything. No, what is with everyone trying to bug me while I'm recording? This is so stupid. I want a simple amount of time so I can freaking record. I'm not answering the door. No. N-O. Let me record in peace for crying out loud. So tired of people like coming up to our door just because. It's a long story, and none of you really need to know it. How am I gonna win this? Now you hate peace, yes. Okay, finally, there's peace. And prosperity. No. Oh, he's stuck. I guess just sit over here. Let's look at diplomacy. Friendly. Hostile. Oh my goodness. How can we please have peace for crying out loud? For a while? I don't have a military force to fight you guys. Once I get that, go ahead, declare war on me. We'll see how it ends. Four cities. He's only got three cities, but he's just got this army. You need orders. Well, just sit here. Start healing. Because he might just go, let's declare war again. Seriously? No.
بكل ربي وفي قلم ثنا شوي لخ بقرب تقابلي ايه شبير.
Okay, we got help. Everyone's trying to bug me. I'm recording. People on Steam are messaging me. It's ticking me off. Just leave me alone. Library. Faster research. Sit here. What unit needs orders? Sit here. Why does it take forever to process the turn? No! Stop! Just fortify right there. Rank of the Golden Age has increased, okay. Change production. I'll do that thing, whatever. This guy, I swear, he's like, oh, I'm friendly with you. Stab you in the back. What was that for? Dude, what the heck? I don't care about this unit. Why does he keep bringing me to it? So we got a little forest here. A few forests right here. Jungle right here. Huge forest jungle area right here. So I got a nice plain open area. He's got deserty. Here's a desert area. I got some green lands. Okay, next turn. Choose production. Military wise, I want you to build more troops, but I can't. I will defend my borders. They don't seem to hold a grudge. They're just like them.
What go numero?
Persia is crazy. They're like, let's make a research agreement with these people, and oh, what about these people? And ooh, over there are these people. Dude, what is with your gigantic army? I need a breakthrough in weaponry or something. That's gonna be good, but I can't even defend my homelands. This is gonna suck. Mako Pikachu built in a faraway land. You. World's most well-fed people. 9, 4, 4, 3, 3, 3, 2. Unmate player, 1. So I've met every. Oh, there's 2 players I haven't met. Okay. I was selected on them. This island is just like cramped. There's a guy here, here, and then there's 3 people on this peninsula of the island. The great engineer. That was so useful. No, actually, that wasn't sarcastic. No. Oh, you're gonna get all rowdy now? Move your army into a million times.
Things always seem fairer when we look back at them. And it is out of that inaccessible tower of the past that longing leans and beckons.
Interesting. Let's choose a free research. It's going to create a university. University. I'm just going to steal. Swordsman. I don't have a single piece of iron. That was what I was shooting for, and he stole it. Because I have no iron in my kingdom. And he built directly on iron, like, yeah, that's what I want. Duh. Once I get astronomy, I can go, boo, off into the wilderness to discover new places to colonize. But I'm really scared to leave. Guys, if at all costs, I want to take this city here. It allows me to connect. Because eventually, this land's going to be claimed by either me or him. And this land's going to be claimed by him. I'm not going to be able to move my forces in and out without claiming this area. And only way to do that? I have to go to war. And I'm not ready for that right now. Everyone's getting on friendly terms.
Wow.
Sure. They are like a super friend. The Siamese are trying to be like a super nation that's like friends with everyone. Where the heck did they come from anyway?
Welcome to the Renaissance.
When I got astronomy, that's what it did. Choose production. Library. They're always good. Each you do, will increase by less than normal. Mr. Destruction Buildings. Also starts the Golden Age. Sure. There's production. I just need a monument with this. Okay. Now, where are you? Do not have enough gold. Commerce after. Choose research. Navigation. Let's go show new orders. Sit there. Don't question me. Do not question me. Good. if we all defend each other, we all work together, we can wipe out everyone else. Dude! Okay, they're sitting down. Purchase. Akana. Next turn. Please wait, please wait. Processing turns. Please wait. Come on.
Why is it clicking here?
Oh wow. Is that how big the... There's the ice caps right there. So... world's not that big. I forgot, I didn't make it a huge world. Take 10 years. No. I don't think you guys heard it, but someone's yelling for me. Crap. Okay. I'm gonna have to end this episode after I go over here. End this episode here. Elephants. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna end this episode here, and thank you all for watching, and have a great day. Bye-bye!